Hi, I'm Mika. Do you want to boost your team's efficiency and collaborate like never before? Check out Microsoft Teams, the perfect hub for teamwork. It's a workspace where you and your team can meet, accomplish projects, and edit files in real time wherever you are in the world. There are three ways of using Teams: through the app, on your laptop or desktop PC, or on your smartphone or tablet. To log into the web-based version of Teams, open your favorite web browser and go to teams.microsoft.com. It's always better to keep your browser updated to avoid any issues. And then, log in with the account credentials you created when you signed up for Office 365. Once you do, you will have two options: to download Teams or to use the web app. Choose Use the Web App Instead link. Click your profile icon and choose Download the Desktop App. If you're using your laptop or PC, we suggest using the desktop app for a better Teams experience. Save the file to your computer. Once the Teams setup file has downloaded, open and run the file. Enter your username and click Sign In. Choose Let's Do It to continue. There you have it! You can now start using Teams on your local computer. If you want to use Teams while you're on the go, you can also download the Teams app on your mobile phone. To download Teams on your phone, just open the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store and search for the Teams mobile app. Getting Microsoft Teams on your desktop and on your mobile phone has never been this easy. Take your team collaboration to the next level and enjoy the perks of having everything you need in one place. Download Teams today!